vida están basados en una situación de la vida real que tienes mucha y vivía en su juventud a finales de los 70, cuando vivía con María Vidal, quien entonces era su novia. Él era taxista en Nueva York y ella mesera en un restaurante. La canción ganó gran popularidad, sobre todo entre los jóvenes de la clase media, porque en parte era cantando la historia de todos ellos.
That's okay. That is the day in this song, the song that you listen to, makes reference to those people, Comendina. And the phrase, who never back down, you know, they never feel.
De
yes.
Que es como de.
Oh, sí, eso
que porque vivían con pocos recursos. Que arreglándoselas con casi nada.
In a few words, that nunca se rindieron. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Que Bon Jovi tiene sobrinos llamados Tommy y Gina, y esos personajes son todos aquellas parejas que viven en una situación similar. O yes. Sea, Tommy y Gina, las canciones, esta y esa van como dedicadas a sus sobrinos, que están vivos, que pasan por una situación.
Es un sobrino, un sobrino.
Yes. Yes. Now, are you finding the meaning of the song? Now, why, like Frankie said, I did it my way?
Escribió esa que va para sus sobrinos, pero que que la escribió después como una segunda, la segunda parte de esa canción que es esta.
Yes.
Como de su historia que.
About Tommy and Gina.
Uh-huh.
But what about the phrase? Like Frankie said, I did it my way. There is a song that Frank Sinatra in 1960 or 1970 used to sing that was named In My Way. Yes? If you have the opportunity to read the lyrics,
you
could read the lyrics and try to understand the meaning of the song. And they are going to find the relationship between this song, It's My Life, and why they talk about that song. Yes? Now, did you like the song?
Yes.
Yes? Why?
The song?
The rhythm, I think the rhythm is.
Because
more to
continue with your dream.
Yes. Do you think that the song has a message?
Yes.
Which is the main message of the song?
You can do.
Now, the final step, you're going to write here in the page, in the hand that I gave you, what's the message of the song? Yes? What you think? Yes? It is not, probably you could have a perception of the message, and she could have another perception. Yes? Try to write it down. What do you think is the main message of the song?
You must continue with your dreams.
Yes?
Don't ignore the
circumstances.